The state can only develop when the people imbibe the culture of citing their businesses in the state. This is the position of some youth leaders who are campaigning for the industrialization of the state for economic development and sustainability. Our correspondent in Bayelsa State, Jesse Essa, reports.
Bayelsa is one of the Niger Delta states blessed with crude oil and natural gas. Many years down the line, the dependency of the state on federal allocation is now a source of worry. This has moved some youth leaders to the streets in a campaign tagged Think Bayelsa First in the last 1 month. They want Bayelsans who have the financial means to stop citing their businesses outside the state.
We need to call our people to relocate and let us build this state together. No one can do it alone. Not even the Edri can do it alone. So, synergizing, cooperating, working together in a source, a progressive mindset, not limited by thinking, not limited by party affiliations, will be the answer to this campaign. Government cannot do everything alone. If you had today been blessed, what is wrong if I do a road to my street to enable me up asset my roof?
Those who are in the industry sector, bring your industry to this town. Ensure that whatever you do, either in your closets, in the political space, in the social space, in the religious space, in the educational space, and the legal space, and in government, you should puts the interest of Bayelsa first.
They also advise young people against acts that are alien to development.
Why we talk to the business class and our elders, we're equally talking to our youths. Do we need engagement? Do we need employment? Do we need a viable economy? Then we must create a peaceful atmosphere where investors could come and stay among us, where entrepreneurs can stay and come and build business with us, where CEO could even come and stay and cohabit with us.
If the environment is not conducive, it is not friendly for investors, investors will not come. So for young people who are on the street, for young people who believe that kidnapping is a means of livelihood, for young people who believe that cultism and petty thief is a way back, should also have a rethink and think by herself first and channel their energy to more meaningful ventures.
To make this 10-year vision feasible, the group is taking the campaign to the nooks and crannies of the state, talking to those who matter to join the train. Jesse Ese for Plus TV Africa.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.